Right now we have a good Pontiac High Majorette Fabulous 4.
I'm just
okay. Ladies and gentlemen, we'd like to thank you for your patience. The judges will be announcing the winner in just a few moments. We have a special guest in the building.
And doing this for us. Thank you, Waterford Mott. Thank you, Chippewa Valley. Thank you, Southfield High School. I just want to thank everybody for who has helped me put this show on, including a lot of the board.
Hello, everybody, once again. Wasn't that great? Come on, let's give it to all the kids. Wow, that reminded me of days when I used to. Well, anyway. On behalf of the Pontiac School District Board of Education, we support all of our programs for our young people, our band, our arts, our sports program, and this is the beginning of something that's going to be legendary in Pontiac, because Pontiac is legendary with its music programs. So without further ado, I do have the winners here, but I'm going to pass it on to the best, the most wonderful superintendent in the whole entire world, Miss Kelly Williams. Let's give it to her.
Thank you all. I will be very brief. I want to thank you for your support. As you know, Pontiac School District has endured some challenges over several years. We hit rock bottom, and we are raising up to make sure that we bring organizations as well as programs back to the Pontiac area. We are still here. We serve 4,600 students that report to school every day, and we want to continue to provide opportunities. You are helping us do this. I thank you so much, all of the staff who turned out today from the Pontiac School District, as well as all of the participating bands and families. Thank you from the bottom of our hearts. Continue to support us.
Overall auxiliary in third place, we have Waterford. For best overall music performance, first place, Chippewa. Best overall percussion performance. First place goes to Chippewa. Best overall general effect, Southfield High School, first place. Second and third place. Our third place goes to Waterford High School. Second place, overall, Southfield High School.
Oh, okay. You
wait.
Do the Delta Jams?
Yes.
Okay, we know.
First place winner at the Pontiac High School 2015 competition is Chippewa Valley High School.
Congratulations.